We're now in the bathroom, the primary bathroom. Last time we took care of the bedroom, if you want to see that video. And here, this linen closet, which is a great linen closet, just had a lot of linens. So took care of that. And now we're taking care of the main part of the bathroom. The closet will be for a different time. So like what I've said before is that when you're downsizing a whole house, don't think about decluttering the whole house. You have to think of each space and then each section or zone within that space. So example, the kitchen, we did the cabinets, the pantry, the island, and the kitchen nook. Those are four different sections in the same kitchen. And so same with the bathroom or the bedroom. The bedroom was one area, the linen closet is another, the bathroom is another, and then the closet will be last. So here is kind of an overview of the bathroom. Okay, and there's just a lot of stuff in those medicine cabinets and the cabinets, and you just saw a little peek of the closet. Let me just show you that. So this is why we just do things separately. You see that we've taken care of some, I think, maybe not yet half of the closet. There's some more stuff up there, but that's for another time. So if you just think of like the bathroom closet area, it gets overwhelming. So you just gotta take a little area, a little section at a time. Okay, so what I've decided to do is to start on this side, and then we're gonna go clockwise or left to right. And I chose this part because this will be easiest. Okay, you see, that's all done. This is all trash. All done, very simple. And then, yeah, I don't need the bucket. And I don't need any rugs or any cleaning supplies. And then as far as the bathroom, just take out the rug, anything on the walls. And we'll just keep the rest of the stuff there. So I'm taking these out and we'll put these in the Goodwill pile. Okay. Goodwill. And this is on the floor, I think, because when we had gone through part of the closet, my husband took a box and put all this recycling stuff. And it's definitely just all recycling. Oh, 2023 Vogue, February 2021. Okay, so recycling, then this is just gonna be trash. Okay, in a matter of less than 10 minutes, shower, toilet area, this floor is done. And now we will move on to this left sink. No time lapse needed. It's all clear. That's good. All right, I ran across something sentimental. Now I'm getting sentimental about it. I was almost about to just throw it. My mom's had this since forever. She used to be an Avon lady back in the 80s, I think, while she was working full time. So that's how hard my mom worked. And yes, but we're gonna throw it, right? Okay, we're gonna put it in the undecided pile because we don't have many undecided. Chemicals like this will go to the chemical pile. I have a couple Goodwill pile stuff for the Goodwill pile. And that looks like all chemical stuff. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna leave the curtain up there and open it up when it's time. I think what I'll do with this is I'll go ahead and keep it and bring it back to my mom and put her lotion in there, which is what she's usually done. And these two things will go to the, I think this is a trash can. It looks like from IKEA. Okay, my husband is in the background taking out something from the window. Bathroom is done, the medicine cabinets, the drawers, the cabinets underneath the sinks, the toilet area, the floor, and also the shower and any decor that's on the walls. And last time we did the linen closet, but let me just show you that. Click the link above to see that video. So this took about 40 minutes, which was great. You can see a lot of it was trash and making quick decisions. The chemicals, again, we put in the pile for waste disposal, hazardous waste disposal. And then there are some things like hairsprays and gel that were not used that we're keeping. And then there's even like travel size dental floss, which is great. I use those all the time when I travel. Other than that, most of the stuff was trash, some Goodwill things. And click the link above to see the rest of the videos in this playlist when we're downsizing to sell this home, and I'll see you.